In 2012, a sensational movement was ignited by Belfer Center for Innovation and Social Impact. This organization focused on changing the tone of the holiday season to less commercial and more giving. Giving Tuesday takes place directly after Thanksgiving. Philanthropy is enforced with every event this organization attacks, including virtual bake sales and workathons. Through the power of social media, hashtag Giving Tuesday spread across the globe as a beacon of help for many people. Now, you may be asking yourself why I'm talking about some random nice organization. When you look deeper, it's not so random.
The future business leaders of America pride themselves on fundraising to shape participants to respectable leaders in society.
Having a global movement such as Giving Tuesday acts as a role model to FBLA members aspiring to help our communities.
Our dream
to succeed and flourish while demonstrating morals seemed unrealistic until organizations like Giving Tuesday made the dream an opportunity for all of us.
Such organizations are important for members to continue the values taught in FBLA to their adult lives.
To help this campaign of charity, you can donate on their website, www.givingtuesday.org, or use the hashtag GivingTuesday on any social media to spread awareness.
Like Mahatma Gandhi said,
the best way to find yourself is to lose yourself in the service of others. Because one share on social media leads to two. Two leads to four. And four leads to eight. So, the more you share, the more impact Giving Tuesday has. I'm Madison Burns from Absiami High School's chapter of FBLA. Thank you.